Hello, welcome to the last vlog in Italy.
What's breakfast here in Italy?
Hello, so we just put some towels down on the beds. I'm with Sloth from the Goonies. He's made a special appearance. Joke, it's not that bad, she's starting to get a black eye though. It's our last kind of like half day here, then we go home.
We're going now. Bye bye, caravan. Bye bye, creepy German neighbours who stare at us continuously. Bye bye.
The swing of death. There.
She's being a power.
Louise. So we've had a quick dip in the pool and now I'm sat outside the showers.
Chilling.
At least we'll not stop going on about our own.
Last ice cream in Italy.
What have you got, Elise?
Okay, I just got like preserves and balls.
We're about to go to the airport. I don't want to go.
I don't
know. Put the sandals back on in the airport.
Not actually.
We just said bye bye to everyone and gave them all hugs.
And we got that number.
Yeah, wait, let's see your head. It's literally completely gone down, like the swelling. No, it's not completely actually.
No. I've got some nice Dior eyeshadow on.
Mm.
Bye-bye.
Italian superstition, in case you ever wanted to see one. So we arrived at the airport and we're currently just walking around looking at all the shops. It's actually really good. There's like Victoria's Secret, McDonald's and stuff.
And I don't want anyone to look in my eyeball.
There's nothing wrong with it.
It is.
Right, we looked at all those shops. I'm looking for a Kiko because there's a, oh my god, there's a superstar anyway. There's a Kiko like outside. Like outside, like security and stuff, because there's like shops down there. And I was like, I don't want to get anything from there because like we're in a rush to get through. But I don't think there's one in here, which is annoying, but oh well. I've just signed on to the Wi-Fi. Oh my god, macaroons! Look at these macaroons!
It's like a wedding cake.
Oh my god, I'm gonna go back, get my money and spend all of it on macaroons. I don't even care about makeup anymore. Bye, makeup! I want a rose one. A lemon one, chocolate, vanilla, and raspberry. Come on, let's go get our money.
Okay, this is like sweet heaven.
So we just got some macaroons. I got vanilla, raspberry and lemon. And what did you get?
Caramel, vanilla and chocolate.
Very nice. We could have got six in like a big fancy box because it's like this fancy brand of macaroons. But it was €10 and €5 each, whereas if you just buy three it's like €4.80, which I know. Oh, so much difference between like 40 cents, but oh well.
Oh well.
It's all nice to have the box and stuff, but you just throw it away, don't you?
Yeah.
Let's take the vanilla one and it literally tastes like it's got vanilla ice cream in the middle of it. And now I'm going to try the lemon. Elise has already tried it, but she didn't like it. It's nice, but it's very lemony. Do you want to try it, Mum? I'm saving the raspberry one and I'm going to eat it on the plane. Oh my god, why is it so dark? Okay.
I'm
going to eat
caramel.
This on the plane. We've already eaten like most of it.
Yeah, but they don't.
This airport is so cool. I love it. How's Elise? Last time we were in Victoria's Secret in a duty free or in an airport, it was in Switzerland and I got a big set of puppy sprays. Yeah. Oh my god, it's got the fashion show. I want to be one. Oh my god, they're so great. Why? Wow. Thanks so much. Yeah, she's so pretty. Vont is my favourite Victoria's Secret perfume. I've never had it because it's so expensive.
It's so nice.
Phone case goals. Do this. Dance, Elise. Dance.
I can see all walkie-talkies and stuff.
I'm going to try out the world's smallest voice changer. Hello. Hello, my name is Eve. I'm covered in Napoleon. That's horrible. You can't even understand what I'm saying.
Oh my god, these make me laugh so much. Wait.
That we should take Elise to A&E, so that's what we're doing. Well, I'm not going now, we're going out for a meal.
I've come out for a meal and I've got a raspberry crush.
Okay,
Elise.
I can't
mind
your
tutor. Bearing in mind, I'm
going to
run out of charging.
Out for a meal with the dog. Mine's a bit annihilated. Yeah. What have you got, Mum?
I've got a gammon and egg and chips.
Thank you.
Nice. What have you got, Sarah?
Same.
Hey guys, so I've not actually vlogged since I've been home very much, but my sister has just gone to A&E. It's about 12 o'clock now. She's actually just got back. They've been there for about 3 hours. So I'm going to go down and see if there's any proper damage. So Elise is okay. She's fine. It's just a bad bump. That's all they said. So. Exactly what the people in Italy said it was, but I think I'm going to end this vlog here because I'm just going to sit and watch a couple of YouTube videos, then go to bed because I'm so tired. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you did, then please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. This is the last Italy vlog, which makes me so sad. Yeah, I'm going to go now. Thank you very much for watching this vlog and I will hopefully see you next time.